For Maxima and Minima, just take the rivetinima. Happiness now just assess the 0, 0, 0, 0. Don't forget you must inspect the endpoints as they are suspect. Find the values of a function, look for highs and lows. Local maxima are on an interval. Local minima are on an interval. Global maxima aren't on an interval. Global minima aren't on an interval. Terrible, 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 terrible. Saddle, peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and peak and trough and peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and saddle, saddle, peak and trough and peak and trough. Now maxima and minima are also called the extremum. Sometimes they can be absolute as long as there's no greater lesser. Relative implies a region that the extrema is in. Don't confuse a saddle point. Don't confuse a saddle point. Don't confuse a saddle point with an extrema. Saddle, peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and peak and trough and peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and saddle, peak and trough and saddle, saddle, peak and trough and trough.